All right, so I'm very, very eager to try this product out. I got it because my daughter has a problem waking up, and I'm tired of being her alarm clock. So it seems that I have become responsible. The responsible adult in this house to get my daughter to work on time. Well, these days are over due to this product, and it'll change your life, hopefully.
What's the time?
Now, this is the hottest thing all over the internet. Apparently, everybody has one of these, and so I needed to have one of these too. I like to keep up with the Joneses. And all right, so far we got a 3D LED clock, 9.7 inches. Well, on the box it says 10 inches. Let's check it out. And it has all these features. We have, let's see, it even tells you the temperature. It has a remote control. It actually doubles as a night light. Who would have thought that? You can use military time or regular time and all sorts of things. So the beauty of this product is I no longer have to be the alarm clock in the house. It is not my responsibility to wake people up anymore, which is fantastic. And this brand, Covery, it's a 3D LED neon wall desk. And when I say wall desk clock, it could either be on your counter or it could be attached to your wall. It comes with the hooks too. So this has a remote control. You can set the time, the date, your alarm. Yes, the alarm. That's the main feature that I need. And the brightness. Yes, this comes in many different colors. It's neon, baby. Neon. And you can change it with one button. Boom. And so it comes with the hanging wall hooks. The power cord. Now here's our hanging wall hooks. Very good. So if she wants to smack the remote control, here we go. You know, smack the remote control. You know, like the regular alarm clocks that used to just smack them until they just broke into a million pieces. Well, now she'll have to actually look at the remote control to shut the alarm off to go back to sleep. Well, that ain't happening anymore because in your sleepy fogginess, you're gonna have to like wake up and be coherent and actually look at the remote. This is a beauty. Okay, so it comes with the hanging wall hooks because you can also hang it on the wall instead of just having it on your counter and just go whoop and throwing it across the room like a frisbee, which we are going to attach to her wall. We have the plug or power cord, and here we go. So one end is USB 2.0, and everybody's got a wall brick in their house. It doesn't come with the wall brick, but I'm sure you have it. So there's no problem with that. And this is the power part that plugs into the clock. Beautiful. We also come with what appears to be, and we'll find this out as we go along, it might be a stand for the clock to keep it on your counter. Very good. We have a user's manual, always very important for people that are not technical like me. And we'll go through the features together. And they explain about explaining it. And there we go. All right, so let's check out this clock that I've been so eagerly awaiting. And we'll open it up and take a look at it. Now, of course, it's not lit up right now. It is just as is. But when the magic begins, when the lights go off, and when it gets really dark, this actually, you can really see the numbers, as you can see here. This is going to be perfect. So we're going to flip it over, look at the back. Here's the spots where you can hang it to the hooks that it came with. And many different features. In case you lose the remote, you can at least change the colors around. You have the plus, minus, or volume. Awesome. Okay, so upon further investigation, you will have these holes here, and especially trying to focus where the power plug goes in. Don't know, let's try to focus. There we go. And so you're going to take this, and here we go. You're going to line it up. And what this is going to do, hold on, this is going to actually turn into your stand. So you want to line it up with the power plug, of course. And so you're going to stick it in here. And so this isn't going to just fly off your table. It's going to be very, very stable, which is what you want it to be. And so now, beautiful. Now, when you take your remote control out of the packaging, always remember to pull this little plastic tab out to activate the batteries. If you don't, you might complain, hey, the remote's not working, but it's your own fault for not paying attention. So before we go in the dark, well, what does it look like during the daytime? That's important too. So it is daytime out, and in person, it is way more vivid. You're just seeing this on the camera. But what temperature is it? Oh, let's see. And it's 68 F or Fahrenheit. And oh, now say I want to change the colors. You just press one of these, and let's go ahead and do it. We'll go through each color. But say that's too dark, you know, it's too bright for you. It bothers your eyes. You can change it to three different brightness levels. Let's go ahead and do that. And that's really great. But you just don't want any plain color. You just want a little, like, really cool ambiance. You're gonna hit this little colored peace sign, and they're gonna meld into each other. So let's go ahead and do that. And you'll see now this is during the daytime. So it's not gonna be as vivid, of course. But you can see right here, look, the colors are changing. They're melding into each other. That is really fun to watch, actually. And we're gonna check this out at nighttime as well. And it's gonna be that much greater. Now, if it bothers you can just change the brightness level to three different brightness levels, and you can make it less intense. And it's melding. And I love that. Look at that. You see how it's just changing? It's really quite beautiful. And we'll take this peaceful moment to watch this happen. And you can see if you're blind, if you have 20/60 vision, you'll still be able to see this. You don't need 20/20 vision to see this clock. All right, I'm setting the alarm clock right now. I just went through the remote. I'm just gonna hit the set, and we're gonna just listen to what it sounds like when it goes off. So there we go. We're gonna set that until it starts blinking. So the alarm is set for 3:44 p.m. and let's listen to what it sounds like. This is the regular time. It is now 3:43, but the alarm is set for 3:44, and I'm showing you that. So we're gonna go back to clock, and we're waiting for it to go off. And something's just about to kick off here. And you see the blinking gets faster and faster. And it'll just keep going faster and faster and annoy the hell out of you. Unless you press, and I'll show you, unless you press this baby, and let's find it. Unless you press that snooze button, and let's go ahead and find that, which would be the snooze. It would be the one with the alarm right there. Let's go ahead and do it. Oh, and I get 5 more minutes until it goes off again. And then you can just keep doing it. And yeah, you can sleep in a little later. But I decided I'm gonna call in sick today. So I just hit the off. And with the click of the wrist here, you could decide to call in sick to work. That's great. And it also does this. And I didn't even notice this. And this is just like really, I don't know, amusing. Really quite amusing. Look at this. All right, we didn't get to the nighttime yet. Wait till we get to the nighttime. Is it me, or is it just really hot in here? Or am I just having menopausal hot flashes? Oh, it's 66 degrees. Okay, I'm having menopausal hot flashes. So for people with short-term memory loss like me, or those who are always disoriented, you can have it go through a mode where it'll tell you the date, like right here, 2:18. It's 66 degrees in my house, and it is 6:06 p.m. Or you can shut that off and just have the clock be shown. You can actually even change the colors for this little thing. Oh, I have the remote upside down. There we go. And yeah, you can actually change the colors to anything you want. It'll go back and forth. And yeah, this thing is a blast.
You can stick it anywhere. You don't even have to have it on your desk. As a matter of fact, I got double-sided sticky tape, and it can even stick to the ceiling. And let's check out what it looks like with the lights completely out. And by the way, we'll do another little light show for you. And this is in bright light. So there you go. We'll go to purple, we'll go to green, we'll go to red, we'll go to green. Oh no, blue. I'm colorblind. Pink and even white. There you go. You can change the brightness. And you see, it doesn't even have to bother you if you're one of those people. You can make it brighter. We'll go back to our little thing where it melds into other colors. And there we go, our Rubik's Cube rainbow that just flashes. And let's shut the lights out. And this thing is the best thing since sliced bread. Here we go. And oh, it's my favorite time. How many degrees is it? Oh, it's 68 degrees. Awesome. What year is it? I don't even know. Oh, it's 20 degrees Celsius. That is just awesome. We'll hit the clock again. We're at 420. I'm gonna tell you guys. Oh, wait, I didn't even shut the lights out. Duh. All right, here we go. And yes, you must have to. I'm telling you have to buy this. This is just too good. This is just too good to be true. You will amuse yourself for hours. You could just lay there and stare at it and just play around with the buttons. Yes, boys and girls, this gets 5 stars. You must buy this. Buy this now. There'll be a link in the description below. This is the clock of the century. You will not be sorry. Thanks for watching.